name is Miles Osland. I'm professor of saxophone and director of jazz studies at the University of Kentucky. And what we're going to do for you here today is perform the baritone saxophone etudes for the 2021 KMEA All-State Music. The first excerpt is study number 7 from the Fairlane Studies. Jacob O'Donnell, who's a senior from right here in Lexington, Lafayette High School. Henry Clay High School. Senior music ed, who's playing baritone saxophone in the top saxophone quartet this semester, is going to play both excerpts for you, but we'll start with the first study number 7. And then after that, you're going to be hearing a play-along track, an accompaniment, a piano accompaniment to this music. This is with the Carl Fisher publications of the Fairlane Etudes, and I highly recommend that you get these versions of these play-along accompaniments. You get to play the Fairlane Etudes as if they're a real performance piece of music with real piano accompaniment, as you will hear. So at the end, we're going to play the play-along track by itself, so you have that to play. So, take it away, Jacob. So here's the play-along track. Jacob will get you started, and then you'll have the whole play-along track to play along with. Here we go. Mm-hmm.